I'm waiting backstage, hoping they too can keep the buzzers at bay, are 40-year-old Greek Cypriot Demetrius and his 12-year-old son, Laggy.
How are you?
Hiya.
Nice to meet you.
Hiya.
You're all right.
Who are you guys?
Dimitri and Laggy.
My name is Demetrius Demetrio, and this is my son, Laggy Demetrio.
Demetrius and his son spend all of their time together and have a very special bond.
Being in a Greek family, it's all about being close, and family's really important. Today we're going to show you one part of Greek culture, which is dancing. I used to have a Greek restaurant in North London. We'd smash a few plates and then you'd dance the night away with a disco.
I would go to my dad's restaurant and watch him dance, and I saw him dancing and the passion he had, and I really wanted just to be up there.
We decided to do this because we thought that this was part of what I used to do, and my son wanted to do part of it with me.
Let's get you on.
Come on, everyone.
And with what looks like half of Cyprus here to support them, it's time to find out if the father and son duo can make them proud.
Today we're going to dance our socks off, Greek style.
Hello.
Hello.
Who are you two?
My name's Dimitri and this is Laggy, my son.
And how old are you both?
I'm 40.
I'm 12.
40 and 12?
Yeah.
Okay. Does it worry you might end up looking like your dad? No, you're right about it.
I'm not obliged to answer that.
Can you actually position yourselves now in your heads at the Royal Variety Show? The Queen's sitting in her box, and you think you've done that good enough for that, do you?
Well, if Prince Philip's there, we're halfway there, because he's Greek as well.
Yeah,
so.
Exactly.
In the Greek.
Okay, good luck.
See you in a sec.
Many years ago in Cyprus lived a man who loved to dance. He would dance for the villagers, and the villagers loved to watch him dance. Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, here for one night only, would you please welcome Mr. Stavros Flatley.
Can I say, this is one of my favourite ever dance acts.
Thank you.
two, you just have the most fantastic relationship, don't you?
Thank you.
Yeah, it's great. I love that. Okay, we're going to go over to Bjorn Morgan.
I found your act incredibly entertaining. What worries me is your physical condition, Dad.
Really it fits. Yeah? No, he's fit.
It's a lot of food that I had to do.
That's part of being Greek.
Yes.
I want to be Greek so much right now.
I completely agree with the boys. I'm ecstatic because it came completely out of left field. I had no clue what was going to happen.
Okay, right. Piers, yes or no?
Absolutely yes.
Amanda?
What's Greek for yes?
Nick.
Yes for me.
You've got three yeses.
Oh, my God.
I don't think anybody in this theatre expected that.
It made me laugh my head off. The little boy was brilliant.
How much do you look up to your dad and enjoy what he does?
I look up to him so much. He's just a role model for me.
Uh-huh.
Really? I ain't got no money.
He wants more pocket money now.
Very, very funny.
Yeah.
Like them a lot.
You think that nothing can surprise you on this show?
Yeah.
It was a complete surprise.
Hilarious. The pair of them were just hilarious.